The Genesis.
Come on.
Continuously stay sculpturing bombs. Love unconditional, greetings with opening arms. And for my worthy niggas, I'ma die trying for y'all. With the blessing of an angel's tear, crying for y'all. Back to the foundation, taking you under back where it all started. With a whole new beginning and a brand new hunger. Starving to where my skin was suffocating my ribs. Now we got bitches interior decorating my crib. Touch the love I got like you holding my heart in your hand. And watch what manifest, the shit was all a part of the plan. The fashion that I choose to deal with this shit. Sometimes it's so hard to describe the passion that I feel for this shit. How many struggles I survived just to eat this meal? Never thought y'all meet a nigga that could be this real. Flip mode up in this bitch, now let me make you aware. Too late for turning back, my nigga, cause we taking it there. Now
answer.
To the future. To the future. Brand new.
Come on,
Busta. Until it's deep in the floor. Y'all niggas fucked up. Y'all should've never let me get my feet in the door. And then I step through, fuck wiping my feet at the door. I be the deacon of beating niggas and speaking the raw. Strictly raw shit is what niggas be seeking me for. Testing my strength, that's what the devils try to weaken me for. Come on, yes, send y'all off to the next step. For sure, rep and make you wanna accept more. Niggas analyze the jewel that I reveal in the rhyme. I'm like something that has evolved about a million times. Peep the display with all the new features. The way we really doing it, these motherfuckers probably wouldn't believe us. Flip mode squad, by all means, I pledge of allegiance. With the great feeling of people like the coming of Jesus. While a lot of other niggas don't be telling you nothing, that be the same bullshit that's always pushing my buttons. Godly is how we rep this undeniable force. You like a weak preacher, swearing smack dead on the cross. Kick niggas like the two back legs of a horse. Chop your finger for trying to put your hands in the sauce. Sometimes I think that it'd be best if you run and do yourself a favor, cause you got your whole life ahead of you, son. A whole new thing starting for me. Smell so much ass in the spot, the beat got the world farting for me. When I spit, you know I always love to garnish it hard. While you love and hate it, niggas try to tarnish the guard. I know some dudes that I love to bring the hatred to y'all, while I continue to bless you with shit that's sacred to y'all. Even if I had the venue in place, I always put it down and rep my niggas from the most genuine place. From my street corner niggas to my live niggas everywhere. Too late for turning back, we taking it there. Always my pleasure. Especially to this gathering. A whole new beginning. A whole new foundation. A whole new movement.
Come on. Genesis.